Welcome back. Now, private hospitals in Karnataka are agitated after oxygen suppliers hiked their transportation prices. They have to now pay double the cost to avail medical oxygen amid the pandemic. One of the key reasons is because the state government in Karnataka has failed to cap oxygen transport fees. Last month, the pharma body capped the prices of liquid oxygen and cylinders, but left the capping of transportation charges to the state government. Now, this failure has given space for the firms to hike transportation fees. One of the suppliers told Mirror Now that unprecedented demand has caused the prices to skyrocket.
There are some issues related to the logistics of the liquid oxygen. And as you know, it is a dynamic and a bit of a cumbersome process because of the non-availability of the required oxygen. So people who are manufacturing it, they are trying to take undue advantage and exploit the situation. Most of the manufacturers, after we have discussed with them, they have towing the lines of the government. But the transporters, as you rightly said, I think we'll have to regulate those laws also. We are rules also. So we are going to call for a meeting and we'll ensure the regulation of the fees for the transport, the logistics and the manufacturing of oxygen, we'll ensure that it will be in sync with all other states.
Slipping into a very short break, but for all the latest news and updates, log on to our website mirrornownews.com. You can also follow us on all the social media platforms, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram and Telegram.